Hello and welcome to Easy Olympiad Maths. This is International GK Olympiad paper, IGQ paper for class 5 for year 2017 set A. You will see the paper pattern and what type of questions are asked in GK Olympiad. So the first section is general awareness. Question 1. Australia lies between A. Atlantic Ocean and North Pacific Ocean, B. Pacific Ocean and Arctic Ocean, C. Indian Ocean and South Pacific Ocean, D. Indian Ocean and Atlantic Ocean. Ramesh is a young boy. His mother prepared a thali for his breakfast as shown in the given figure. Which of the following essential nutrition is missing in his thali? So you have to find which of the following essential nutrients is missing in his thali. So see the thali first. A. Carbohydrates, B. Fats, C. Minerals, D. Vitamins. Question 3. Who among the following is the supreme commander of the Indian Armed Forces? Who among the following is the supreme commander of the Indian Armed Forces? A. The Prime Minister, B. Defence Minister, C. The President, D. The External Affairs Minister. Question number 4. Which of the following statements is correct? A. The nest of a woodpecker has a tunnel-like opening at the bottom. B. Whales and dolphins breathe through blowholes. C. The mass movements of animals from one place to another is known as hibernation. D. All of these. You have to choose which statement is correct. Question 5. Choose the incorrect statement. A. We eat stems of sugarcane, potato and ginger. B. We eat flour of cauliflower, cabbage and mustard. C. We eat seeds of rajma, soybean and pea. D. We eat roots of radish, carrot and sweet potato. Choose the incorrect statement. So science questions are generally asked in class 5 IGQ. Be prepared for that. Question 6. Who is the author of the book, The Story of My Experiments with Truth? Who is the author of the book, The Story of My Experiments with Truth? A. Mahatma Gandhi, B. Jawaharlal Nehru, C. Indira Gandhi, D. Bhagat Singh. Question 7. Animal X hatches from egg in a river and goes to sea to spend its adult life. When it matures, it returns to the river to lay eggs and then dies. Animal X could be A. Siberian crane, B. Salmon, C. Arctic tern, D. None of these. The given picture is the famous painting called Portrait of a Young Man. Which Italian artist painted it? Now see the picture. It is called Portrait of a Young Man. Which Italian artist painted it? A. Giorgio Vasari, B. Titian, C. Raphael, D. Masaccio. Question 9. Nashik is a famous pilgrimage site located in Maharashtra where Kumbh Mela is held. On the banks of which river is it located? So where is Nashik located? A. Sabarmati, B. Godavari, C. Krishna, D. Narmada. Question 10. Which of the following statements is incorrect? A. The blood of insects does not contain hemoglobin, the oxygen carrier. B. A seed kept in an airtight container does not germinate. C. Begonia reproduces through roots. D. None of these. was the first batsman to score 10,000 runs in test matches in his career. First batsman to score 10,000 runs in test matches in his career. A. Rahul Dravid, B. Jonathan Carter, C. Sunil Gavaskar, D. Alan Border. Question 12. Angkor Wat is the largest religious monument in the world. Its name means temple city. In which country is it located? So Angkor Wat is located in which country? A. Thailand, B. Cambodia, C. Malaysia, D. Indonesia. 13th, which part of the eye changes its size depending on the amount of light entering the eye? Which part of the eye changes its size depending on the amount of light entering the eye? A. Retina, B. Cornea, C. Pupil, C. Sclera. 14. Who among the following was the first Chief Justice of Republic of India? Who among the following was the first Chief Justice of Republic of India? A. Justice Bhuvaneshwar Prasad Sinha, B. Justice Harilal J. Kania, C. Justice G. C. Shah, D. Justice M. Hidayatullah. Question 15. The area of the given figure not drawn to scale is? Now see the figure. You have to find the area of the given figure. So in order to find the area, first join the figure and then find the area of different rectangles formed. Which of the following words represents the antonym of the word obnoxious? Antonym of obnoxious. Options are A. Annoying, B. Displeasing, C. Scintillating, D. Delightful. The famous novels Godan and Gabban are written by A. Panna Phool, B. Gulzar, C. Premchand, D. Shahryar. Question number 18. Identify the following. It is an input device used to write text on a surface as input to a computer. It can be used with touch screen devices such as tablets, smartphones, etc. Now identify which is this input device. Rearrange the jumbled words to find out the name of a natural disaster which is not present in the given word grid. Now, in options A, B, C, D, some jumbled words are given. You have to rearrange them to find out the name of a natural disaster which is not present in the word grid. Question 20. The instrument used for measuring the velocity of wind is called. Instrument used for measuring the velocity of wind is called anemometer, barometer, chronometer, audiometer. Question number 21. Star is twice the difference between the 6th and the 10th multiple of 7. Find star. Now, star is twice the difference between 6th and the 10th multiple of 7. So first find out the 6th and 10th multiple of 7. Find out the difference and then multiply it by 2. You will get the star. Question number 22. The odd one out in the given options is. You have to find the odd one out. A. Chelsea FC, B. AFC Ajax, C. Real Madrid CF, D. Wimbledon. Find the odd one out. Question 23. What is the chemical name of baking soda? Chemical name of baking soda. A. Sodium bicarbonate, B. Calcium carbonate, सी कैल्शियम ऑक्साइड, डी सोडियम क्लोराइड. Which of the following was the official logo of 16th Asian Games? Official logo of 16th Asian Games. Now see the option A, B, C, D and choose the correct answer. 25th. The Southern Superstar was a bus conductor before he became an actor. His real name is Shivaji Rao Gaikwad. He acted in Hindi movies like Hum and Chalbaz. Here we are talking about. Now see the options A, B, C, D and choose which Southern superstar was a bus conductor before he became an actor. His real name is Shivaji Rao Gaikwad and he acted in Hindi movies like Hum and Chalbaz. Check answers of all questions here. Thanks for watching. Write in the comments what type of video you want to see.